Breaking news out of Pittsburgh this afternoon.
The Steelers will be without one of their top targets for the upcoming season. The league announced on Monday that Martavis Bryant has been suspended a minimum of 1 year for violating the league's substance abuse policy.
Falling too fast to prepare for things.
Tripping in the woods with the danger bees.
Everybody circling in the vaults of wings.
Negative.
Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this.
Five receivers. All going out. Then the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Bryant.
Something that I'm proud of, out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the bed and die.
Look at this in the round.
Leave the body and the soul.
Bryant breaking a tackle and somehow finding enough room to negotiate the sideline and a touchdown.
As he tried to control it, make sure he didn't lose it. This is amazing acrobatic effort.
I'll do what it takes.